Hi, my name is Michaela Carlson. I'm a senior at St. Olaf College. I'm studying music, biology, and concentrating in neuroscience.
And my name is Mackenzie Farrell. I'm also a senior at St. Olaf, studying biology with a concentration in environmental studies.
My name is Norman Lee, and I am an assistant professor of biology at St. Olaf College, and I'm also the faculty mentor of this team.
I'm participating in undergraduate research because I think it is super fun and exciting to be standing on the edge of what we know and to get to answer questions that nobody's ever answered before.
And for me, undergraduate research has been a great opportunity to not only study a topic I'm passionate about, but also connect with peers and faculty members and further develop my scientific inquiry and communication skills.
Our research work is currently funded by a National Science Foundation career grant. And what we really want to do with this work is to be able to develop outreach experiences that we will then use to create museum exhibits. Our main goal for that type of a project is to hopefully inspire the next generation to get them interested in science and to hopefully get students and children and folks interested in becoming as part of the STEM workforce. So we're hoping to train the future of tomorrow.
We're very excited to talk more in depth about our research experiences and their impacts at CUR's STR Online Showcase, April 25th to 26th.
See you there.